is always so filthy, they leave everything around. Their bones. What is this? What a scary place it is. Well, what do you expect? It is underground, subterranean. And there's so many scary things here. There's ogres, and dwarves, and elves. Have you ever seen a tiny, tiny elf? Oh, they may think they're big stuff around here in Elf Town, but they're not. And these others, they think they're the most human, like me. But no one really compares to me, do they? And there's fairies, and even mermaidens. Oh, they should have a very happy life here underground. If it wasn't for just one thing, there are also dragons!
Oh. something shiny. It's beautiful. Something like this must be worth it.
Worth?
I should take it back and show it to the others.
Others?
But I better be careful because I don't want to lose it to those crappy elves.
Elves? Dwarves? Elves?
Or meet my end in the den of an ogre.
No, my sweet. Not to know that.
Thank you.
and decorate our clothes with diamonds.
Okay, friend, we'll do. Fight the dragon.
With what, Bella?
This.
We're fighting a dragon, not more. Manda!
Play and call fight. How will we defeat him?
We will.
Very good. Yes, you are both. Very good, little dragons.
Hey! Alan! About something! Why, you little?
And so the race is on! May the best Subterranean win!
Out of trouble and give us all something to eat. But what if you're wrong?
Then
No, they're not fish. They're our guests.
I don't want to be your guest. Turn to me and look.
Not so fast.
Oh, come on. When I said I wanted to do a little land adventure, I didn't mean I wanted to get captured.
It is you who have captured us. Our hearts.
Minds. And
stomachs are yours.
Oh. I free thee, my faithful stomach.
Not so fast, Queensie.
You have to help us find those dragons.
We have heard of this dragon.
Nobody eats ogres!
True. We can take you there, but what's in it for us?
We want to walk.
You can avoid the dinner menu for a few cycles.
We want to walk. Can the dragon make us walk?
Walk? He can make some run!
We'll take you.
Sounds like a dragon.
He has since he married you.
How sweet!
sorrow.
A new husband?
No, his mother.
No!
And she'll be in Elf Town tomorrow.
It's a good thing we left when we did.
That'll be one more.
I'm not paying for bad news. Good news is never guaranteed. You hired me because I can speak to the dead. Would you like to speak face to face?
No charge.
Break time is over. I just sat down. Walk by the dragon sitting there.
the dead dragon.
Thank you.
ogres, but not